Depression affects more than 250 million people each year. And that number is rising. This is my story of depression. And how my experiences led me to discover an unexpected source of comfort.